Tony Ladder's bottom rung. I heard the Pegasus are brutes you'd hate to be among. You smell like fishes. I bet you're young. Meet anyone of you, the thing to do is run away. But although I know we're all a bunch of different breeds, take away our wings and horns and we're just frightened steeds. So let's put aside our differences, cause what we need's a win. Oh, come on, rip out all the pages of your history book. Just because we're undercover doesn't mean we're crooks. When we walk you through the crowd and give your friend new looks a spin, you're gonna fit right in.
This is a new low.
You're gonna fit right in.
It's never gonna work.
They taught us unicorns were super scary maniacs, with horns like razors and tongues like tasers and teeth like tacks. They take your hooves and then they grind them into midnight snacks. The basic gist of it is unicorns are not okay.
Look, I know we're risking everything for this endeavor, but look at us, we're brave and strong and weird and clever. We're closer to the finish than we've ever, ever been. And learn. This is how a unicorn walks.
Walks.
This is how a unicorn talks.
Talks.
This is how a unicorn hoops.
Hoops.
This is how a unicorn.
Oops. Oh, geez, stop.
This is how a unicorn struts.
Struts.
Oh, watch you shake our unicorn butts. Butts. Now you're in the unicorn dough.
Whoa.
Soon you'll be a unicorn pro. Oh, a unicorn horn makes a unicorn stride. It's the more head on your forehead, it's the source of your pride. Every unicorn who's born has worn a horn that's unique, so we'll whip them up as we speak. You'll be looking tray magnifique. We'll fake a phony protrusion to make a bony illusion. It's not the perfect solution, but the world's not big on inclusion. And with those rocks in our pockets, we'll reap the reward, and folks will be floored. We'll strike a new chord, our magic restored.
Lately all Equestria has lost its heart, but if we can help to find it, we should play our part.